अगेन द क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी एंड हैज बीन आस्क्ड इन सीबीएसई मेनी टाइम्स. दिस मॉड ऑफ एक्स क्यूब माइनस एक्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स ट्राई टू फाइंड इट्स क्रिटिकल वैल्यू ऑफ द फंक्शन दिस एक्स क्यूब माइनस एक्स स्प्लिट this x cube minus x into several parts, x into x minus 1 into x plus 1. You can see critical values are 0 on putting x is equal to 0, x minus 1 is equal to 0 and x plus 1 is equal to 0. Critical values are 0, 1 and minus 1. There are three critical values. We are supposed to calculate this integral in this interval, integral from minus 1 to 2, integral from minus 1 to 2. From minus 1 to 2, we find how many values? Two values which are lying between this interval. One is x is equal to 0. And another is x is equal to 1. So this is 0 and this is 1. So the value x is equal to minus 1 is lying here at lower extreme. So it is showing that the integral should be broken into three integrals. This first integral, second, and this in this part, third part. Let's see how this can be done. This can be splitted like this, minus 1 to 0 plus second part 0 to 1 and the third is 1 to 2. From minus 1 to 0, what sign should come before this x cube minus x? X cube minus x. To find what sign will come here before x cube minus x, whether it is minus or plus, let's see how it is decided what sign should come. So to find what sign should come, let's put x is equal to any value from this part, from minus 1 to 0. From minus 1 to 0, let's consider any value. Let's see, let's say it is x is equal to minus 1 by 2, lying between this interval minus 1 to 0, and put it into x cube minus x. On putting this value, it becomes minus 1 by 2 cube minus minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 cube is minus 1 by 8, and this minus minus is plus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 minus 1 by 8 is a positive value, so we shall put just a positive sign. We shall not make any sort of change over here. And from this interval, means in a from x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 1, let's consider any value x is equal to 1, let's say, and just substitute here. So it becomes 1 by 2 cube minus 1 by 2. 1 by 2 cube is 1 by 8, and 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 is minus 4 by 8, we can say, which is minus 3 by 8. So we shall put here a negative sign to make it positive, because we know that modulus function should not deliver a negative value. So to make it a positive value, we are putting a negative sign. You may think that mod function cannot be negative. So of course it is not negative in this interval. You can consider any value from 0 to 1 and substitute into this whole function minus x cube minus x, and you will not find a negative value. You will find all the time positive. But if you write x cube minus x only, then it is negative in this particular interval, because it changes from interval to interval. It varies from interval to interval. Now let's consider any value from this interval 1 to 2. From this 1 to 2. So let's say 1.5. On putting 1.5 here, instead of x inside the mod function, it becomes 1.5 cube minus 1.5. Naturally, it is a positive value, so just put plus x cube minus x dx. Now the rest part is calculation of these three integrals. So let's start calculating it. X to the power 4 by 4, integral of x cube, integral of x is x square by 2, minus from minus 1 to 0, minus we can take common. Integral of x cube is x to the power 4 by 4 minus x square by 2, limit 0 to 1, plus integral of this x to the power 4 by 4 minus x square by 2, limits from 1 to 2. Just put x is equal to 0 here. On putting x is equal to 0, both the terms will be 0, minus bracket. On putting x is equal to minus 1, minus 1 to the power 4 by 4, minus minus 1 square by 2. You need to be very careful while calculating the integrals. Minus. Now to calculate value of the second part, first we shall put x is equal to 1, which is 1 by 4, minus 1 by 2, minus. On putting 0 in both will produce 0 only, so just write 0, plus this third part, 2 to the power 4 by 4 minus 2 square by 2. On putting upper limit after minus, we shall put lower limit, 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2. Just calculate it. This is minus 1 by 4 and this is minus 1 by 2. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 is minus 1 by 4, and due to this minus outside, it becomes plus. So it is 1 by 4 minus. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 is again minus 1 by 4, and due to this minus, it is plus 1 by 4. Plus 2 to the power 4 is 16 by 4. 16 by 4 is 4. Minus 2 square by 2 is 2. Minus again 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 is minus 1 by 2, and due to this negative sign, it is plus 1. Sorry, 1 by 4. 1 by 4. So 1 by 4, how many 1 by 4 we have? 1, 2, and 3. So on combining them, we find 3 by 4 plus 4 minus 2 is 2, and 4 to the 8 plus 3, 11 by 4 is the answer of the given question. Hope you enjoy.